When you search for the creepiest places in Metro Manila, Fort Santiago in Intramuros always ranks in the top five. It is believed to be haunted by the spirits of World War II victims. Many were tortured here, and even Dr. Jose Rizal was imprisoned here before his execution. To this day, there are reports of sightings and eerie noises. In this Halloween walking tour, we will explore the entire Fort Santiago at night. So if you are curious, please stay tuned. And if you would like to see more content like this, please like this video and hit the subscribe button. Let's begin here at the Manila Cathedral and Palacio del Gobernador, as it's just right across Fort Santiago. Enjoy! Thank you.
Basta may uso ka.
Balwate.
Thank you. Dito ba makakasal? ako. Can I start?
And that is the end of our Halloween walking tour. Thank you so much for your constant support. Have a good night, and I'll see you again on my next walking tour.